Hi, today I'm going to show you how to do a reverse image search using Google Images. To start, go to Google, then go to Google Images, and then take your image file and just drag it into the search box. That's the simplest way to do it. There are other ways, but that's the easiest way I know. And this will return all of the pages that have matching images for the one that you plugged in. There are lots of uses for reverse image search, but I just wanted to show you how to do it. And that's how you do it.